32 senior care centers in Iowa have seen flu outbreaks despite safeguards like vaccines and more cleaning measures. State doctors say the rate of infection is higher this year than in past. The flu usually contributes to hundreds of deaths of the elderly in Iowa each year.